Basically,
you want. Are you doing video?
Yes.
Oh my god! Congratulations.
Family and friends, we have gathered here today in the presence of God with Kyla and Quinn to give thanks for the gift of marriage established by God. Who presents this woman to this man?
Mandy Crow and Grandpa Roy
Jay, Nicole, we had a discussion, and we decided we would all give her away.
Please, you see. Christian marriage is a way of life given by God so that husband and wife may provide each other companionship, help, comfort, joy, and love. Marriage is a promise of love that endures all things. Marriage, therefore, is not to be entered into lightly. For by God's word, we are commanded to hold it in honor at all times. Kyla, will you love Quinn, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live. Quinn, will you comfort Kyla, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live. I want you to take each other's hands. We're going to repeat now. Okay. We'll start with you, Quinn Takata. From this time forward, I join with you to share all that is to come.
I join with you to share all that is to come.
You are my constant friend.
My faithful partner and my love. My faithful partner and my love.
To give and to receive.
Give and to receive.
To speak and to listen.
To speak and to listen.
To inspire and to respond.
To inspire and to respond.
In all our life together.
In all our life together.
To be loyal to you with my whole being.
To be loyal to you with my whole being.
As long as we both shall live. Kyle to Quinn. From this time forward, I join with you to share all that is to come.
I join with you to share all that is to come.
You are my constant friend.
You are my constant friend.
My faithful partner and my love.
My faithful partner and love.
To give and to receive.
To give and to receive.
To speak and to listen.
To speak and to listen.
To inspire and to respond. And in all our life together.
In all our life together.
To be loyal to you with my whole being.
To be loyal to you.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
You won't go back good.
No.
Amen. From the earliest times, the circle has been a symbol of completeness, a symbol of committed love, and an unbroken and never-ending circle symbolizing a commitment of love that is also never-ending. As often as either of you look at this symbol, forever be reminded of the commitment to each other. These rings are the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual grace. Bless, O Lord. Bless, O Lord, the giving of these rings, that they who wear them may live in your peace and continue in your favor all the days of their lives through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Repeat after me. Kyla, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow. And with all that I am,
and all that I have,
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Son,
in the name of the Son,
and in the name of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Holy Spirit.
Quinn, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow. And with all that I am,
and all that I have,
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Son,
in the name of the Son,
and in the name of the Holy Spirit.
The
you notice I give you a lot of time.
Yeah.
Family and friends. And that's important to be able to say that, isn't it? Isn't that important? Family and friends. Your family. Your family. Now that Quinn and Kyle have declared their vows and commitments, and the giving and the receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife. Quinn, your favorite time. You get a kiss from brother. Now it is my favorite time because I get to announce to you and present to you that this is Mr. and Mrs. Quinn Brown.